I find making terrariums an extremely meditative and relaxing process that gives me purpose and lifts my mood. Giving plants and small creatures a happy home to thrive in is mind nourishing, and I'd like to show you how I made a home for some pet woodlice. Usually, I provide subtitles, narration, and edit the footage afterwards to keep things as short and concise as possible, but I wanted to try something different this time and capture a more raw, unedited final product that depicts what actually happens when I make a terrarium. So sit back, relax, and watch me make a home for my small friends.
Thank you. Thank you.